Hello, my friends.
As you can see,
I'm working here on the roof, doing nothing interesting,
nothing important for you guys.
So, please, I'm begging you, don't watch this video, because I am like really very upset and I will talk very dirty, okay? First, let me show you what I'm doing over here. You know, I'm fixing this because we break this, so I'm fixing with a cement. I have here the concrete. So
I'm trying to fix this because we will put some paint with plastic, with stuff, and we will make this pretty.
So guys, I receive a comment from David Cheng, which is a pretty good, pretty nice comment. As you all know, I love a good comment. So
this guy was explaining to me like, dude, my jaw drops from your incompetence, from your lack of professionalism, from, I don't know, from, because you don't attach your tools.
My brother, where do you learn that it's necessary to attach your tools? Let me explain to you, where do you learn this stuff? In your rope access school. Is that true?
Of course.
Of course it's true.
Because you have.
Of course you have. Otherwise, why do you fucking boring me and upset me on this beautiful Wednesday? Okay? Of course you have. And then,
when you went to make rope access school like Airata school, okay, they teach you that you have to attach your tools to your harness, to your, but what you don't understand in this rope access school that you make, dear David, is that before they teach you something, they ask you for a paper, you know, and in this paper that you send them, it puts over there, I am retard, okay, I have minus 23 IQ, so it's pretty normal that these guys from your rope access school put the accent on the, you should attach your tools. Why, my friend, I am so incompetent and so dangerous because I didn't attach my tools. Because normally, as you can see, I have 20 years of rope access and I didn't fucking drop a tool. But it's not your fault, my friend. No, you are innocent. You are retard, of course, is not your fault, is the nature fault. But on the other hand, where is my tools? Why did not attach my tools? Now I lost them. It's your fault. Now why am I saying that is not your fault? Because normally it's your fault because you are ignorant and stupid. But why am I saying that? Let me explain to you so you can understand. I will try to use easy words, you know. Now, the rope access school, Airata, Hanedra, or whatever you want to be, is wrong, my friend. It's wrong. It's a totally bullshit. Why did you say that? Why? No, you cannot fight. Guys, I will ask my subscribers with Airata, with Anedva, with everything, because I know I have some professionals that are watching this video, and now the hair on their head is like boom. Okay, so let me first demonstrate my theory, okay, and you tell me if I'm right or wrong. Okay, now, why Airata, it's a bullshit school, it's a money eater, it's a faggot preparer or whatever you, it's all wrong, entire fucking school. Well, let me explain to you something. When you go to school, okay, first day, what do you see over there? The teachers, they have all the harness on themselves, okay? And they teach you how to work on the harness. Okay, am I right? Very nice. After that, how many times do you work on the harness? Never. Well, it's not true, my friends. It's not true. Well, let me explain to you why it's not true. There are some jobs, rope access jobs, that work with harness, only with harness, okay? Which are they? Well, the guys that work over there, as you can see over there, on telecommunication towers, these guys don't use chair. They work with harness, and that's it. The windows cleaners sometimes use the podium, sometimes don't, working harness, which is good, very good. Which one? The monkey trees, but we will take this off because the monkey trees has different harness, different ascender, different everything on them is different, okay? So let's take them off. The monkey trees, they are not like our rope access, okay? And they don't use Airata or Anedva or whatever bullshit school you use. Now, which one use only harness? Well, some of the guys in England and in Germany. Is that true, my friends? Well, big blue bloods. Well, this is nice. This is nice. You use only harness, isn't it? Very nice. Why? Because you have, I suppose, you have Astropetzel. Wow. This is impressive. I mean, you guys, you, the knowledge that you guys have, that you use Astro or body or fast board or I don't know, petal, you are the greatest. You have blue bloods, but you are the greatest. Now, let me ask you, from entire rope access technician guys, you are like 5-10% of the workers, okay? So now my point is, Airata, Anedva teach only you how to work in rope access. Why they teach only you? And I pay also for the school, and they teach me your way of working, because I use my chair. And wait, did you see these guys, what were their names? Oh yeah, they are from Argentina, Sigeteros Argentinos. These guys are scumbags. These guys are gross. They are using like a wooden plate that sit on them with their asses. This cannot be. Why they don't use
like you guys, Petzl, with, you know, with this one, with the bucket over here, and the bucket should not weigh very much, you know, because when you guys paint in the harness, you know, you don't have to, because he will fall. But these guys from Argentina that working with that wooden plate, they are garbages. They are not like you blue bloods. So now you are like 10% of the rope axis, okay? What about the other 90% of the rope axis? What about them? What about me? Why the Hirata teach me how to work in harness, okay? And then I come to my job and I work in the chair. Well, let me explain to you something, dear David Shrek, or whatever your name is. Let me explain to you something. Your level of Hirata, okay? Your stupidity in your ignorance, okay? When I start working like 20 years ago, nobody teach me that I have to attach my tools, you know? Why? Because in my time, when I start working, because I needed money, not because I am some kind of hotshot or whatever you think I am, okay? I need money, so I start working. In my time, you didn't have ID, my friend. No. It wasn't invented, okay? I work on 8 of Rappel, I work on Rack, I work on Grigri, and after that, here goes ID. But you don't know, because you have Hirata from yesterday, okay? So, when you go to the school, this guy is like, my friend, you have to attach your tools. Do you understand? Yes, sir, I understand. Do you know why you have to attach your tools? No, sir, I don't know, but I hope you will tell me. Because you are retard, you know what I mean. Now, this guy, you know, the teacher that is teaching you that, will explain to you like this. David, my friend, you know why you have to attach your tools? No, sir, I don't know, but I hope you will tell me. Because if the hammer will fall down, you will kill 20 people in London. But, sir, I work in Spain. Doesn't matter, you stupid mother. If the hammer will fall down, you will kill 20 people in London. How? I am retard. How? Because your hammer will flow, have wings, and when he will fall down, he will do, kill 20 people. Is that true? Is that true? Because the poor David, because I don't know, my friend, you are retard, didn't see in my video that I have everything surrounding down there, and I have my invention put it. And if the chance that my hammer will fall down, in the normal job, no one will pass behind me. My friend, this is like, what is in your head? Like, when a tool fall down, I will kill people. What is this? What is this, brother? What? He like, that's it. Right down there where all this is closed. What do you mean? Well, you know, I study on Hirata course, and the hammer, when falls down, hits this, jumping over. Really, dude? Where do you learn this? Where the fuck do you? Okay, Hirata, let me ask you something, my brother. Of course, you don't work with a chair like I have, because you know you have a podium pedal, you know, it's true. Okay, but in your podium pedal, how many hours do you work, my brother, on a day? How many hours? 5, 3, 4, 6. My brother, I work 9 hours. How the fuck do you supposed me to work 9 hours on a harness? Please explain to me, I'm very curious about that. How?
Well, you know, you have to what?
Do you hear somewhere on the Facebook, on internet, on the jungle, where the fuck do you work? Do you hear about harness sickness? My brother, the harness will put it over here and will cut your legs. Now,
yes, but you know, you have to work 45 minutes and then you have to rest 15 and then you have to work again 45 minutes and you have to rest 15, really?
And who the fuck will hire you?
My brother.
In your stupid ignorance, who will hire you? You know, because I don't know how you Brits work. I don't know how is in Great Britain and in Ireland, and I don't know how you work, but here, where I'm working, you know, I work 9 hours a day. So normally I go and on the ropes like in 8 o'clock in the morning, and I go down at 1:30. I go eat and I go on the ropes at 3, and I descend at 6, 6:30, you know. So naturally 8 hours, 9 hours. Imagine if I stay 9 hours on the harness. Imagine that stupidity. Imagine that. That will be the most stupid thing to do in your fucking stupid life. Why? Because you will die, my friend. You will die. Then, okay, let's pass through this. Let's calm ourselves down. And let me ask you something. If I don't work on harness, okay, why does Hirata tells me how to rescue people, how to change the ropes, how to pass through nodes, how to do a lot of stuff in harness? Because I don't work in harness, my brothers. I work on a chair, on a bench, on a wooden stick. I work, I don't know, but not in harness, you know. Why does Hirata teach me to do that?
Well, let me explain to you why.
Because I pay, brothers, I pay 700 euros. And of course, I don't have Hirata in my city, so I have to go in Sevilla or in Madrid or in Barcelona. So 700 euros with 1,000 hotel and food, it's like almost 2,000 euros to learn nothing. Why I'm saying these ugly words? What do you mean you learn nothing? Well, and now here is my question, guys, professionals, Hirata 3, okay, make this like a science program, okay? Make yourself a bench. Look, this is a wood, okay? Make 4 holes over here, okay? Through 2 ropes over here, with ID over here, is like this, okay? Put yourself a safety line from the harness to the ID with a tap over here, okay? And rescue someone in this bench, okay? Or as you descend on your rope, you have a note over here, okay? Descend and pass through this node over here with a bench, you know, Irata 1, Irata 2, please do something, do this thing for me. Try to use your Irata knowledge to do this thing. Change your ropes with a bench. You cannot do it. You cannot do it, my friends. You need to have two IDs. You need to have two hand jumars. Okay. Try to rescue one guy. Try to rescue a guy from your bench, with your bench. You cannot do it. You need to have Irata 10 or 11, okay? So, now, why is Irata so useless? Because they don't teach me what I need, my brothers. They don't teach me what I need. They told me, look, you have to work in harness. Okay? Here I come to a company, and that company puts you, look, you have to paint this wall, okay? So you need to take 4 buckets of paint. Now my brother David will say, hey, what the fuck are you, slave? Why do you take 4 buckets with you? Why don't you take only 1 bucket? Really, dude? Really? Why your dick is so small? Because it is. Do you get my point right over here? Why I take 4 buckets with me? Because I have to. What do you want me to do? I have wife, I have son, I have to, you know, eat, drink. You don't know that in your head is, it doesn't, you know. So I have to. How do you suppose at 43 years that I have to work on a fucking harness? I'm retard. Of course you are, my brother, retard. That's why your teachers told you attach your tools, because when you eat, you stuff falls down from your mouth. That's why I don't attach my tools. I say that in, like, I have about 350 videos on my channel, my friend, and I say that on like 200 videos, I don't attach my tools. Why? Because I'm not a retard, you know. And wait just a second, I worked at Eiffel Tower painting, and yes, I attach my brooch, my brooch, my bucket, my everything was attached. But let me ask you something. My Irata 3 coordinator and rigger, he had like about 60 kilos wet, okay, and he always took like 200 kilos ropes with 5,000 carabiners around him. Why I have to attach my bucket, my brooch, and attach the carabiners? Why? I don't get this. I mean, what is the difference between this and this? What is the difference? Well, you shouldn't take carabiner with you. Really, dude? What do you mean? What are you trying to say to me? That no, because if you take the carabiner with the hand, this will not fall from your hand. What is the difference between this? These are the both tools, okay? And my rigger did not attach his carabiners, but I have to attach this. That's said to me that I am retard, and my rigger, it's a very smart person. Well, you know what I mean? Why do I have to attach my hammer and I don't have to attach my carabiner? Well, because when you use your hammer,
you know, your hammer, my, you know, you use it, and you, ah, fuck it, I am, you know, I don't have, oh my God, I just killed 7 people in London. I work in Spain, but you know, my hammer just flew. Really? I mean,
you go to a rope access school, okay? You open your mouth and you listen. Yes, sir. You don't used to think or what? You are not used to process your ideas for you. Why do you think that I'm incompetent? Because I don't attach my tools, and you are not incompetent because you attach your tools. Because I see this like other way around. I see that I am competent because I don't attach my tools, and you are competent retard. You know what I mean? This, no? Now, the problem that I have with rope access school, that you went and you didn't learn anything, because of course, let me say you again, you are retards. No offense to the real retards with the papers, because I respect you guys, you are my brothers, okay? But this guy David, this is another type of retard, okay? The problem that I have with IRATA is that they don't make Qsdom school, you know. I pay 700 euros. This is hard money, my friends. Maybe you blue bloods, you Brits guy, you French guys, you make like 10,000 euros on month, okay? 700 euros, it's a pocket change, is nothing for you, but for me 700 euros are money, okay? And I don't want to go to the school and learn nothing, because I literally learn nothing from this school, okay? They teach me how to work in harness, and I don't work in harness, you know? It's like I go to a school of painters, and they teach me how to weld. You know, I have to paint. No, you have to weld. My brother, I need to paint. No, you need to shut up. Just learn how to weld, okay? Now, why for this kind of money, there are a lot of money, why doesn't teach me Qsdom stuff? Like, ask me, where do you work? Well, my friend, I work in Spain. Very nice, okay? We are in Spain right now. I know. Where do you work? I work on a company that paints, that make repairs with cement, that make welding, that make a lot of stuff. I make all the stuff. And how do you work? Where I work on a chair, you know, I have a chair, I made my Qsdom chair because I'm smart and not retard, you know. And I work, okay, very nice. Bring your chair over here, let's see if your chair is safe. Well, yeah, it's safe, it's okay. You have to improve this, you have to improve that. Okay, your chair is safe. Now let me show you, let me teach you, you asshole, how to work in your chair. Or your chair is not good. Let me show you how to make a chair that you can work 9 hours in that chair. Well, thank you, my brother. Thank you. Please teach me how to work 8 hours in that chair, because if I don't work 8 hours in that chair, my boss will throw me out and will hire other guy. I will not be a slave anymore, but my family don't have to eat. So naturally, thank you very much, my brother. Okay, I don't see that I have to learn something that I will not use, okay? And then this level of incompetence, you know, because this guy is behind the keyboard and it's very easy, you know, level of incompetence that I see in your goddamn videos. Nobody wants to work with you because you are a danger for everybody. You someday you will die and in heaven you... What? Read it. In heaven I do what? You will be in heaven with a bad blood. Retard. What? I will be where? And I will kill who? And I will... No one want to die. And what is this? What is this? This is real. Why do you have to put a comment like a retard when nobody's forcing you to watch my channel, you asshole? Why? I am Hirata level 0.1. I have to take another 2 years of exam to pass Hirata level 1 and then I will don't know how to do anything. So I will stay here on my computer and I will write you something. Your level of incompetence is jaw blah blah. And you, what is this, my brother? No, grow some balls, my friend. Grow some balls. Look, I say that every time that I make a video and I will say it again. Dude, you want to show me how to work? Make a channel, make a YouTube channel, which is very difficult to make, okay, because of the assholes like you, okay, and post a video and show me, okay. I encourage you to show me how to do this kind of job, okay. Show me how is properly doing the show me, you show me, okay. And I will say thank you, David. I will not make you retard and no more, and I will apologize to you. But you have a channel and you have no videos and you behind the keyboard this. What is this? Put a video, my friend. Put me a link down there. Look, this is my video, okay? You asshole. You make me a video. Look, I made you a video. This is how you have to work. Look, learn. And I say, brother David, you are my boss, okay? Now guys, I do apologize if I scream a lot. You know, I have a temper, you know, when it comes to my work. My wife, when she saw that comment, she wanted to hit me with a screen in my and with a keyboard. I almost get away alive from, you know, but what can I do? Now, I have to work a little bit more, so, okay, don't forget to comment and tell me if I'm right or wrong, if we need to have Hirata Kyuzdo Make School, not Hirata for everybody, okay, guys, this is my opinion. I'm not very good on discussing things like this because I take fire and I... Okay, I see you on the next video. Bye bye, my friend, my friends, and thank you for comment. Bye bye.